Hear about this crazy world on YouTube.com. No, it's not. Oh boy. I'm gonna try it. Being energy drinks, birthday cake, and bash, protein, brain, and body. Feel super creatine, creatine, ultra. CRQ10 EAAAMINOS. So by the maker of legendary Redline Energy Products. Make no mistake, Bane is not stereotypical, high sugar, high sucking soda, MASQUERADING, as in energy drink, high sugary drink, spike blood sugar producing metabolism, mayhem, causing you to crash harder than a test dummy into a brick wall. Fire up with Bane's protein, brain, and body rocking fuel. Super creatine, CREATINE, caffeine, COQ10, EAA, that's essentials, ESSENTIAL, AMINO acid. Life is an extreme sport, and Bane is extreme energy source to live life. Extreme. XTRENEL. So, eight, you know, is zero carbs, zero sugar, calories, no artificial colors. Virtual pharmaceuticals, VITA. So, sodium 40 mg 2%. There you go. Let's do it. Smells good. Really, really smell good. Cheers, bitches. Tastes pretty good. Give up. I don't know, casual gaming perspective. Eh, maybe it didn't do that. But YouTubers are YouTube only. 18 years old and older adults only. Check this one out. Oh yeah, let's go with water report. Not too bad. Sour head, no. Last time I did Bill Raz, I might took off in here. So 74 water report for Illinois. 75 felt like 75, partly cloudy. So UV, orange 7, high reduced sun exposure and apply sunscreen, pollen orange 8, medium high. So pre-dumb pollens ragweed, N-E-T-T-L-E, grass, to the condition, the quality of pollen grains in the air for Sunday will be falling out, but will remain high range. The cause for the falling pollen levels is rising in the week's wind and expected precipitation in the evening, which tend to wash pollen out the air relief is in sight. I gotta do my laptop again. So average is high 90, low 64, dew point 70 degrees, humidity 80. Yes. So tonight will be low 69, 50% chance of storms. Monday, low 79, sorry Padres. Monday, high 79, low 71, 60% chance of storms. Day and night. Well, let's go with that. So Monday day, cloudy showers likely and chance of thunderstorms in the morning, then chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs around 80. South winds 5 to 10, 15 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 60%. Monday night, mostly cloudy. Chance of showers and thunderstorms in the evening. Then showers likely and a chance of thunderstorms after midnight. Low in the upper 60s. South winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 60%. So Tuesday, high 80, low 62, 50% chance of storms. Day. Wednesday, high 78, low 56, sunny. Thursday, high 79, low 62, mostly sunny. Friday, high 83, low 64, partly cloudy. Saturday, high 79, low 62, partly sunny. Next Sunday, high 77, low 58, partly cloudy. Next Monday, high 78, low 59, mostly sunny. Then next Tuesday, high 80, low 63, mostly. So the 10 days forecast, August 25th to September 6th. So none. Unique. So dew point 69.8 degrees, humidity 80%. Sunrise 6:16 in the morning, sunset 7:34 p.m. So the details: wind chill 75 degrees, dew point 70 degrees. The wind current south southeast 7 miles per hour. So we did the sign. And the wind phrase is W-A-N-A-G, correct? So there we go. Let's go along. I think I do enjoy this. I think I like it. I think I do. It's unique. So, boxofficemojo.com/weekend/short/. Top 10, number 10, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, Sony. That's week number 8. I'm gonna rent that, get that Netflix. It's a free show, it's on tail, I gotta pay for it. So, number 9, Dora in the Lost City of Gold. Number 8, Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark, Lionsgate Films. Number 7, Angry Birds Movie 2, last week. Number 4, Dora in the Lost City of Gold. Last week, number 6, Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark, last week. Number 5, Angry Birds Movie 2, last week. Number 4, debut. And number 6, Ready or Not. Number 5, Fast and Furious Present Hobbs and Shaw, last week. Number 2, number 4, Lion King. This week, number 3, debut number 3, Overcomer. My girlfriend tried to get the one and want to watch that. Debut, okay. Number 2, The Good Boys. Last week, number 1. Last week, number 1. Debut number 1, Angel Has Fallen. Politics, challengers float in Vulcan 25th, term of Trump again lashes out Fox News, saying, of course I will use TARIFFS as president. I'll keep a top gun roses to QUASH military DISENT. Downtown St. Louis is rising. Pikes and Lewis is being raised, R-A-Z-E-D. Eyes, target drones over coverage, deemed hostile to Trump. Now, MACRON pulled fast run on Trump with a gamble over him. Amazon Fire. Fire's popping. PROMPT. Actions from Europe and science from US. And YouTubers need to run streets. Well, I probably don't need that. That probably does help. Do Three Saints have a Google account, YouTube account, and Gmail account, so you can subscribe and click on the notification bell and like and share. And it actually feels so good. A lot of people share and help out his channel, because he does a great job about Amazon. What you can do to help Burning Rainforest, donate to protect the Amazon. And I bet SXville will do that. That's one of the stories that does a great, great job. And I just, whatever. Like his Road Rocket, that'd be another perfect thing. But I think the main coverage is going to be on its main channel, SX Phil. You know him. When they came to Golf Club. What do you do? What is it called? Facts and Figures about the Equal Right Amendment. Female Pioneer Who Changed Award. Donate to Girls Who Code to Help Close the Gender Gap. I like that. That's a, like, Perka 24, Lisa Nova, and the Queens, and the Hill 88, Science Fox, many, many more. Mojo Girl 69. It was, they was a big example of what females and females and women and girls can do. America and the whole world. But, well, I thought the whole world, the Hill 88 from Australia. Science Fox says she might be from Canada. I'm not for sure. But, you know, America, the world, and all that. That's to say about that, you know. But it was inspiration, inspired and all the above. The right saying to the wrong saying, you know how we do. And so, it's very important. That's important. I guess there's some updates on that. Angry Colt fans burn luck jerseys. I say, my dad said he's retiring, so that's, yeah, that's why. That refresher. Whoa, there's some breaking news coming up. He's being the NFL players, SCATHING response to host luck tweet. I should have gone to tell my dad. Yeah. My dad about that. So, latest news. This is new, too. Paris celebrates its liberation from the Nazi family. I like that. That's a big sell, because my dad don't understand this. You know. Now, that's the saying about that. America, they're not going to understand about France. You know what I mean? They're not going to understand that. Because, you know, the racists here, the KKK, the Ku Klux Klan, you know, white supremacists, they're a big fan. You know, American Nazis, Geo-Nazis, a big fan. And here's new too, Iran won't. NEGOTITE missile wants to explore more exports of oil from new tropic storm DORIAN expect to grow. And here, I'm new. It's a pretty cool factor, you know. It's like breaking news stuff here. There's a new RNZARIF made trip to G7, surprise Trump. Shit. Not sure if there's any more. But new right here, China. Signal. INTERVENTIO. That's Hong Kong protest in Tinsel. And that's another story. X60 Phil covered a lot good. So, sound like all hell break loose. I'm even saying. Gas explosion wrecked Maryland Shopping Center office building. What the fuck is going on? Hell breaking loose. A good MSN, boy, they're doing a great job here, so. Channel News 4, you know, the That was last night. We'll put on the 10 o'clock slot. For Illinois, win Wabash, old cable. For Illinois, win Wabash, new cable, 104-104. Man, this is insane. Wow. Crazy. Where's the news? I know it's going to be moving up here. Another news that might put on the food that we're laughing at. It was moving all around. Wow. How America gun laws are filling a homicide crisis abroad? Man. Yeah, guns. Yeah, man, gun violence is getting crazy. Suspect arrested in hit and run death of dad. Oh, I wonder why my mom don't do that. I'm so depressed. That's pretty decent. You know what you're getting, but Judge Schroeder, it might be too sweet, rich, or whatever. But just imagine a DK Dairy Queen Blizzard. Yeah, it done something like that. I wonder about the this cupcake. Oh shit. There's more breaking news. Holy shit. What the hell, Ben? George Conway wants to help. WASH Send Trump to trash bin a Christian. Texas newly died in the crash. Oh man, so depressing. I guess I gotta track more breaking news. Friends donors want GILLIBRAND to drop out. My god, this is crazy. I won't be able to do this. We got another news saying Billy Bush is ready to return to TV. Will viewers welcome him back? Trade wars back with Avengers after Jackson's hole? Oh my god. Huh. I think I don't want to know about Google News. Scan through here. What the? AAPPALLED and disappointment. California deputy faked being shot by Scooper? What the hell? How American gun laws are chewing inside the house. Yeah, I love that. This is getting crazy. This is getting insane. This is insane. Oh yeah, I could dive deep in all that. Beethoven. FATALY ran into victim. Boy. Let's get rid of that. Google News.
Yikes.
That's a hammer. Great. See if I can. The internet right here. Okay, Trump confronts deep divides with G7 leaders. MACRON sparks fusion effort inviting Iran foreign minister to G7 summit.
What?
That's weird news. Donald Trump at G7 ahead of a second summit about Emerson. White House officials blinded by Iran foreign minister. ZARIF Jason Prince.
What the fuck are you doing?
What is it? Tropical storm Dorian could become a hurricane by Wednesday. Tropical storm Dorian forms an island. Atlantic could become a hurricane. Boom. You got Wednesday and you got Tuesday. So tropical storm Dorian forms an Atlantic weather system near Florida develops. Storm Dorian likely to strengthen as it churns towards Caribbean islands. Showers likely on hot Sunday. Heat ramps up to start week. Tropical storm Dorian could path for Caribbean and could become a hurricane. Tropical storm Dorian NHC forecast predicts it will turn into a hurricane later this week. So, YouTubers and YouTube on the Weather Channel, the news. You know, I don't hear nothing of this on MSN News, but Google News, World News. Surely SFC Phil will talk about it. And get any kind of weather app. Weather alert, you know, weather radio. Israel say it stopped killer drones attack from Iran. Israel say latest Syria strikes THWARTDIMMINENT attacked by Iranian drones. Israel bomb Syria said strikes THWARTDIMMINENT Iranian drone attack. The air strikes in Syria sent IMMUNITY message to Iran. Israel bombs Iran killer drone. An air strike on Damascus. DAMASCUS. So foil attack by airbound robots. Israel claimed responsible for airstrike near Damascus. And DAMASUS saying a far large scale attack by Iran. So G7 leaders vowed to help Brazil fight fires and repair damage. Brazilian military became an operation to fight Amazon. So YouTube needs to win. Subscribe and click notification on SC's film. And dive deep in it and you get a better understanding than all this. Our diets are filling flames in the Amazon. So, Amazon fire in the place. How long will it take for rainforest to be wiped out completely? And another story will be the Hong Kong protest. Hong Kong protests forced companies to choose their employees or China. Hong Kong protest police and demonstrators clash ending stretch of calm. Tear gas traffic cones fly as Hong Kong police crash for protesters. Hong Kong PETROL bombs break and tear gas thrown as chaos return to anti-government. Government protests, Hong Kong demonstrator turn violence as protesters and police clash for 12 straight week. UK CONSULATE staffers return to Hong Kong after China detention. Hong Kong police fire tear gas in the latest crash for protesters. And more. Hong Kong protests take a dangerous turn. Hong Kong officers fire shots at police, use water cannons at protests. Live ANMUNITANPETROL bombs and water cannons mark violent escalation in Hong Kong protests. Hong Kong police defend an officer firing gun during protests. Hong Kong police draw guns using weapons. Hong Kong monitoring. Hezbollah chief, we will down Israel drone in Libyan skies.
Fuck you, Russia. Oh.
The leader and the chief. Yeah, yeah. As U.S. Taliban deal near Afghanistan, GHANIH hardens resolve to hold elections on time.
Okay, Calvin.
Let's go US. A lot of news. And we got them. God. Can't even get nothing wrong. A lot of stuff, us. I can't, bro. It was like in the war. Yikes. Not a good sign today. KLS announced 100G and reward for information in shooting death of 4 children.
Oh my gosh, this is awful.
Transgender woman said they were being harassed at a bar. The bouncer dragged them out.
What?
What the hell? We have Joe W A L S H. Apologize for past. Thank you. R A C S T. Think that's racist. R A C I S T. Comments while announcing plan to run against GOP. The GOP. Trump shouldn't worry about Joe W A L S H. 2020 bid. Bid from W A L S H. Say. Boys, clean, clean. EMPLOYNG 20. Fifth name should be look at Joe W A L S H to take on Trump in 2020 Republican primary. Joe W A L S H A L M E N T has passed controversial statements while blasting Trump. He is a child. Who is Joe W A L S H? Meet the controversial radio host and former Illinois congressman challenging Trump in 2020. Wow. Okay. Nuts. Wow. YouTubers and YouTube and comment down below. How's your what are YouTubers and YouTube and comment down below? How's your week and what are you done? YouTubers and YouTube and comment down below. If you're 18 years older, adult song, what's your favorite band energy? I thought maybe I kind of like Blue Razz or whatever. But so far, it's this. Only one like so far. It's a pretty decent, pretty good one. Always gonna have that taste. So. With TPX reviews, a king of energy drinks. YouTubers, YouTube land. 3 cents, Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe, click the notification bell, and you got Casual Gamer from Kentucky. Want to be number one keen at food reviews. You know, they both saying this is decent. Not the best. You know. It's not true that. But then again, it's, you know, how am I liking all that, but it's pretty, you know. I like that, you know, YouTubers and YouTube and you're 18 years old and older adults only. Comment down below. What's your favorite of all these energy drinks? And who started it? Well, I thought, you know, TBX Review said Spike one and people, everybody said Bane Energy Drinks in Fort Illinois, you know. And I said this might be the only place in Fort Illinois. And I saw Walmart, but. But then again, I said, God. Then again, a lot of them, I should have. But 4-0 March 1-1, boy. So, the 2-1 I got, it's a unicorn. I think maybe rainbow unicorn or... unicorn, rainbow, and rainbow unicorn. I got that. And I got the Starburst, red, white, and blue. I saw it. TPX review said it would taste like Skittles. And I don't think I saw that review. I saw Blue Razz. I did all that and stuff like that. But So sour heads that did that a lot, and
that's no good.
So I don't know what my next one's gonna be. I don't know if it's gonna be Rosie, or like, you know, like a wine thing, but you know, or rainbow, unicorn, rainbow, or star blast. They can be like a red one. Relax. So how you said Skittles, so. I don't have lemon drop. But boy, this is a good one. Good one. Coffee's not. I don't know what the... What? Is that part... I gotta look at that. I thought they have cooking thing. Oh yeah, exclusive energy. Usually really need to be 18 years old and older. No, we do. It's a website. It'd be on his website. And probably his EV PayPal, and you got his Instagram. Well, it'd be... Well, there'd be more videos. But that's the thing. It'd probably be listed properly, I guess. But, yeah. A lot of craziness. A lot of stuff going on. So, I mowed, right? Yeah, I mowed. So, I mowed my girlfriend tried to catch a woods. Grandpa gonna be gone to New York with Alabama. Yeah. $20. I don't know what I'm supposed to do that. That's like that $60, you know. Get a haircut. But we're gonna dive in. We're gonna go deep in a lot of stuff. Talk about. See what we can do. But this is pretty good. We got a video like 9 minutes and another long video from last night. Try to do that, you know. Try to get something weird, you know. Yeah, a lot of craziness. But we're gonna dive deep in here, you know, a little bit. So I got my girlfriend tried to sketch you one. You know, over there. It's been a busy long day. So we mowed. My dad picked me up like 12 something, you know, a day, right? So I finish up. This. Okay. But the ones. Yeah. Yeah. It's Slaughterhouse. Welcome to our house. Select version. YouTube resume filming. Get it if you're 18 years old and on dots only. On the iTunes and on my iPod, the old one. And on Flip the Bird. I think, you know, finish up. Bad meets evil. MM Morse 5-9. I think Hell sequel. So do the same if you're 18 years old and older, you know. You know, iTunes and I think this is the first iPod, I don't know. Then you got the Dr. Dre beats, and yeah, I gotta look at it. So I wanna get more. I like these, McGraw tried to get one. Well, her headphones, I might grab them, they down there. You know, we'll see about that, So these are my favorite CDs. I did MM, of that, you know. And people like that, that YouTube and Sway, you know, that interview on YouTube, and he said, you know, and it was shocking to break the fuck about, you know, Slaughterhouse, you know, but I thought it was good, and that's, you know, maybe it didn't do good, but why not? And you got, the first was Bad Medieval, MM, verse 5-9, you know, Hell sequel, because they did a song, you know, long time, yeah. I don't know. I gotta look that up. And I come with a CD. Incredible job of the CD. I want another one. I'm Nerd Slaughterhouse, you know. What Shady Records and all of the above. Obi Trice, you know. It's not Shady Records, but so far, Sucker's Kickers report. Kick ass, it look good. And Slipknot, we see more of that. But like Slipknot, it's still on. You know, Roadrunner Records. Like Slipknot, very impressive right there. It's like Obi Trice, you know. As you don't say this is new CD Shady Records. But I'm glad they have a new CD. Let's see about Slipknot, but that should be decent. So, yeah. Well, why not, you know? But, well, I don't know what's gonna happen. Stuff is crazy. It's thick. So yeah, I don't know where. So yeah. Then it kind of rained a little spring, you know. We finished up mowing. Went to Fort Illinois, Mach 21, Fort Illinois Subway. New brisket. I gotta check their website. I gotta do that right here now. But just one sandwich. I guess Fort Illinois, you know, no good workers and all that, but, you know. Mess up. My girlfriend had to catch you and didn't like it. One part, you know, the cut up of the footlong. Too much. I don't know, man. Didn't look good. Threw away. Didn't like it. White bread footlong. Screwed my dad over. He didn't pay with a debit card. $9 for a footlong of roast beef. Like, what the heck? Boy, I don't know, never will be. You better believe it. So that's facts of facts, right? So, went to, you know, the BP Dairy Queen. I'm gonna try a peanut butter blizzard. I see about that, because Casual Gamer Kentucky did that. I guess it that I'm Snickers, so no Snickers. I don't want no Snickers in it. So peanut butter pie blizzard. That's gonna be interesting. See about that, you know. I did Sour Patch Kids. I'm not gonna do the caramel candied and all that. Got caramel. I'm not gonna deal with that. But Peanut butter pie blizzard. That'd be interesting. I'm ready for a pumpkin pie. Oh yeah. Sign me up, please. Yes, please. Children's giving their pumpkin crazy. But apple pie blizzard. That was a good one. But pumpkin pie blizzard. Ooh. That malate. And you got what? Oh, I bet you know Dunkin' Donuts gonna be good. You got the donuts, and you're gonna have Krispy Kreme pumpkin and donut. Oh, the strudel's good. Put it on the Walmart. You know, before I'm not gonna get it. But will they get the pumpkin pie Pop Tarts? But them are good. Starbucks, the coffee, do large. Man, a hot ice frappuccino. Oh man, Starbucks iced coffees are amazing. And you get a large and pumpkin salted caramel mocha. When they're gonna do that? But McDonald's, they're gonna do pumpkin. I don't like it. I need hot. So yeah. So no food. I've been watching 13 Reasons Why last season. The shark is a bit fear, controversial. But YouTubers, you need to open, you must be 18 years old, adults only. So, what, yeah. Probably all their first season is probably all changed and different, all of the above. But, like me, I think I get, was, well, people have been telling me, they're like, crazy much older, and he's like, go for it, go, and like, okay, I'm gonna do it.
Yeah.
It's like that, I think we all agree, season one is the best out of that.
What?
Well, I'm gonna go with Subway real quick. See what's mail. If it's you. But, that'd be it.
Yeah.
Probably just. Maybe that. Yeah. You know they're gonna be a real one.
Nah, they didn't even talk about it.
Maybe it's just a force. That'd be a shit show. A brisket, that'd be.
I would try it. I might even have it.
Well, then they don't talk about it, but maybe it's just for us. Hey.
I'm gonna go with Dairy Queen.
Yeah, it's not there yet, but snack off playing above paw.
Let's go with Starbucks.
You want Starbucks? The nitro cold brew.
Yeah.
That's the same out for the Starbucks.
Let me go back to that channel. Whatever.
Rotten tomatoes, yeah, I don't see about some tomatoes. Oh, there we go, there's that Star Wars. That MANDALORN. Then you have Google Play, they email Gmail me. It's October coming up, $39.99. Okay, average tomato meter 52%. Average audience score 62%. So we're gonna dive into here. The season 1 79%. And tomato 25%. So yeah. Yeah, it's the same. Purge TV show. So the Purge TV show, average tomato meter 41%, average audience 46%. Thank you. Annabelle comes home, 65%. The curse of Lallorn, 33%. Annabelle get a Rotten Tomato, and they got that tomato meter. A nun, 26% of the tomato meter. And the creation set, Rotten Tomato. Well, I got a tomato, 71%. But I guess. Okay, just regular, then 8%. I guess good tomato. And Annabella, 29%. Good tomato. Whatever. Then the could join 85%. So there we go. Purge. So go. Yeah. Click on the Francis. So, first purge, 54%. We got that one same. For the legendary, 55% purge. Anarchy, 56% purge. What is that? Sensor 2, 40% in the meter, 0% on the score, yeah. Bow. Yeah. That's good. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that'd be good. A birthday cake, cupcake, blizzard, pop tart, and sweet. Oh yeah, cotton candy. I was thinking about that too. A pop tart. So this, okay, YouTube video, YouTube, let me comment down below. What do you get? Dairy Queen, McDonald's, Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, Krispy Kreme. Geeky Dairy Queen. But if you had a choice of picking a Blizzard, Starbucks coffee, ice one, Frappuccino, Pop Tart, strudels, you know, snack about that. So, Monday through Friday, days NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. Music is unique to Monday, must be 18 years old, and all the adults only. The America Got Talent, NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 hours, live shows, live performance. YouTube is unique to get your goal. Then, America Got Talent, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 1 hour. The results, Doug would say, vote for your favorite. NBC, America Got Talent. So, Wednesday night, 2 more, Yonder TV Land. 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is being told, you must be neutral adult. I gotta watch it, see what happens, so. Let's pray, hot heart, salt, dreams, wishes, miracle tomorrow, my girlfriend chapter, capture one, see what will happen, see what will happen. See what would happen. That's the same, we gotta go through that first. So that's a big fucking deal. I'm gonna try to watch Yonder. Everything goes good and all the bum. Yonder 7 p.m. Central My Time. PlayStation 1 and PlayStation 4 SD Standard Edition DVD $14.99. YouTubers and YouTuber must be 18 years old and adults on it. So yeah. Man, let's go with money. Say my girlfriend trying to sketch you. One even got my stuff to do. Oh, I don't know. Oh yeah. So Subway will, you know, $13.17 money report. You know. Hope she fall outside. She will fall. She will fall. Damn. $9.57. But using cash for a big time city after no movies. So no more QVC payments. Lost with $12. Oh yeah. Well, October and December. Well, let's see if there's any college football. So it was 20-24 on the so let's go with the ranking system. Number 25, Stanford, 24, Nebraska, 23, Washington, 22, Syracuse. Oh, the big orange. 21, Iowa State, 20. Hawkeyes, 19, Wisconsin, 18, Michigan State, 17, UCF, 9th, Sunday 9th, 15, Auburn, 15, Penn State, 14, Utah, 13, Washington, 12, Texas, Illinois, 11, Oregon Ducks, 10, Texas, 9, Monday by Irish, 8, Florida, 7, Michigan, 6, LSU, 5, Ohio State, 4, Oklahoma. Oh yeah, they're part of the playoffs right there. Playoffs. Let's take on the 4, 3, Georgia, 2, Alabama, and 1, Clemson. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Today, the Cubs played the Nationals. The final score was 7-5 Nationals in 11 innings.
So they got sweep, but we're gonna go back on ESPN and see this game. But true that, but more of where Chicago Cubs at. See those Cardinals, they are hot. Watch Nationals. God, what the hell? Don't pop up a cup of cash or not. She's probably on the ground. Same with Cardinals 4 win streak, Chicago Cubs series. So 2.5 games at that. So we'll go to the log. Right here, Cleveland Williams. Recommend my phone to have some fucking check out here. Cleveland Williams got the base. Grays. Then you have Open A's, 0.5. Then Boston Red Sox, National Washington, National Chicago, I'm a good thing. So, Philly, Bryce Harper, Jake Andrew McCutcheon. Hopkins and soon. 1.5 games back. Or Brewers 2, New York Mets 2, since Giants would be a great story. 4. So yeah, like that, everybody's. There's some 3 teams, Colorado Rockies, the Brooklyns, and Miami. So, crazy. YouTubers, you need to comment down below. College football, baseball. Just think about it. So, yeah. YouTubers, you need to comment down below. Please think about the fall. Oh, fall on its way. Time changes and everything in between. They got QBC doing Christmas and all that, more of it. What do you think about that? Let's talk about that. How many days till Halloween?
Halloween will be in 67 days.
October 31st. So, let's go with Duke's calendar. So, Christmas Club today. But, see if we go early food shopping. Be, October 14th, Monday. 31st on Thursday. So how many days till Thanksgiving?
Thanksgiving will be in 95 days.
95 days. So it's November 28th. A lot of people complaining about that already. So long, wait long. How many days till Christmas?
Christmas will be in 122 days.
So yeah, that's the same we are looking at. Crazy, crazy, crazy. So we're gonna run here, the Christmas. Christmas is 24th, Tuesday, Wednesday. That's the same. Christmas Eve was a big thing. But I guess it'd still be, only Illinois Christmas lights and only Illinois Pizza Fest. We still do all that. Guess my girlfriend chopped sketchup wouldn't get just cheese, I guess. I remember all the lights and the pizza and all of that. So YouTubers, you need YouTube, comment down below. Let's talk about Buffet and all that, but been a long time like that. What's your favorite one? Big Town, Big City, FML, Ryan's gone. They're all gone. What they gonna do with that? They had this one place, like Texas Moment, State, whatever. Maybe it could be a McAllister. Jay McAllister, you doing big down there? Now, so, yeah. So, opponents and honors or whatever. Big Town, Big City, Evansville. So, one of my dad's favorites. So. But let's talk about that. But, man, Chinese, for Illinois. But, I have to say it about that. I said that's my favorite, for Illinois Chinese. I love that buffet. But pizza buffet, I've only owned on Christmas Eve, I know, with all that stuff, I know, I've only owned on OCC, special times, with this stuff, that would never ever happen. It's like here, there's really nothing, I just feel like so bored and depressed, kind of little heat, but really cold and all above, and I just like this, to help boredness, depression, tiredness, and stuff like that, it's very good, TPX reviews, man, little tune-up. Of energy drinks, you know, YouTubers need to learn. Subscribe, click, three things, Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account, subscribe, click the notification bell. Then you got, my opinion, I think two beers for real food, peanuts, and so, I mean, Casual Gamery Kotaki from, Casual Gamery Kotaki is keen of food reviews, you know. Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe and click the notification bell. Man, I did a great job on it. This is good. This is non picky. Kind of tastes like that Rockstar Endurance Marshmallow. Man, this. Best Bane energy drinks. This is a good one. I would love to have sour heads, you know, sour and all them. But boy, that tastes like a chemical taste of baby. That's pretty something. A pharmaceutical company. Virtual VITA Pharmaceutical. Was it, you know. Because that's the same, I saw these at GNC, but man, they blew up everywhere. Four of them on Mach 21. Brother. Man, they had coffees. I saw cookie and cream. I don't know, part of coffee. Coffee, you know. Lining of that KETL, like Casual Gamery Kotaki didn't know what they mean. Yeah, that's a part of keto diet. You said nasty. Yeah, that'd be like Rockstar coffees. Like tastes like chemicals a lot. Like I told my dad, the best coffee energy drink, Java Monster, and all Monster coffees. You know, Monster, already bullshit, you know, do. But boy, that's the Full Throttle, they did a great coffee. Killer Buzz, they did a great coffee. And they had the whole shebang with their energy drinks. That's pretty much it. I guess Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts is whatever. But I like Starbucks and Dunkin' Donuts to the store. But McDonald's, you know, they're hot mocha, yeah. But, you know, peppermint milk and all that. But, like their Irish milk and all that. Hot one, then, you know, cookie, frappe, and you know, all that. Oh, boy, to die. Yeah, Deaky Dairy Queen. I don't know, they had all that malate. Pumpkin was incredible. Then the ultimate fraps, Oreo, and the cookie. And the chocolate chip and all that. Oh yeah, man. I hope Starbucks or candy cane frappuccino. But just imagine the blizzards, folks. Oh boy, Blizzard Central. I'm excited now. Sourheads, maybe I would, but, you know, you always think, nah. But I don't know which one I gotta do. I don't know. Probably Unicorn. It's like that first, you know, I didn't want to, or whatever, you know, just not, you know. Well, you always kind of get the taste, you know, you just, you know, they do it right. The rest, we'll see. We'll see it. Twisted Citrus. I don't know about that. And you got Root Beer. Well, cotton candy, you know. But I like that Star Blast. I gotta watch Chip Hicks reviews about that. I saw, you know, he said about Skittles. That'd be interesting. But, you know, yeah. I don't know if people really know what Rainbow, Unicorn, Unicorn, Rainbow is. T-Pitch review like that purple haze or rays or whatever it's called.
Well, I gotta go on exclusive website.
See about all that day and energy drinks. See what you have to offer on the website. FROSE. And you got Bangster Berry. I don't know about that. Sour Heads. Pretty cool, but boy. The Blue Raz RAZZ. Also, that was pretty decent. Peach Mango, no. Purple Guava Pear. Well, you kind of said that'd be pretty good. You would like that, yeah. And I'm gonna do Cherry Blade Lemonade, Pillow, Color, Pineapple, Coconut. Don't say I'm gonna do Black Cherry. I'm probably gonna go on it. You don't have all the details of it. Go to Peach Sweet Tea. They don't have the teas. Oh, here's it. So they've got the protein. Oh yeah, that's a coffee one. I mean, he didn't like heavily anything, though. Purple Haze. H-A-Z. So there we go on that one. Interesting. I don't have the teas, but I have coffee and... I want, no, teas and coffees, man. I will get the lemon drop. So far, so good here. Sour Heads. I'd probably be like lemon drop. Rainbow. Unicorn, unicorn, rainbow. I think that'd be a good one. I think cotton candy will be there. Like T-Pace reviews. Kind of energy drinks. He said purple haze. H-A-Z, he said that was a good one. But the Star Blast looked like it's red, white, blue, but it got black in it too. Man, my name, not white. But the Skittles, like that. Root Beer, and Twisted Citrus, you know. But that'd be interesting if FROS. R-O-S-E. It'd be kind of interesting, the wine one, tasting, be unique. So that's gonna be something. Bangster, Berry, purple part might be good, but guava, no. I think T-Pace would be like the guava one. I mean, You know, yeah. So, yeah. So far.
Yeah, this is good. So.
Well, sour as you would have been, like. USB, sign me up, you know.
Yeah.
But, I don't know.
Whoa.
But boy, this is a, look at this can. I don't know, even like that, you know. I mean, they got unicorn rainbows and MTD. I know this. For you, MTD. I got that yellow that I did. But the cans are cool.
Yeah.
Like that, probably do that purple haze.
Man, smell and taste.
But you're gonna get that, you know. But they have all the stuff, sugar and all of them. Like that, would it be too rich and too sweet and rich? That's the thing about that, you know. Might have been the one cookies my dad made, sugar cookies with icing. That might be like that.
Yeah.
Well, I guess that could be too sweet, too rich, that brownie dill bite dillions. I think what am I going to do? Finish this or not? I think that's just too much chocolate. Brownie. It'd be like cookie dough, yeah. But brownie dough, charcoal chunks, and cocoa for the blend. Think? Well, that's both. That's three chocolates in there. That's going to be good. Oreo cookie jar, Oreo cookies, chocolate chip, cookie dough. But that's good. Cotton candy, I miss out. Cotton sprinkle blue. Some of it won't hide it. No Snickers pieces, but peanut butter and graham blender. That's pretty interesting. You got Reese's peanut butter cups. You got M&M's, no chocolate. What about Reese's pieces? And Butterfinger. I guess you can't put peanut butter cups. Oh well, you know what, yeah. YouTubers and YouTube, comment down below. You're gonna get Disney Plus in November? Man. There's a lot of stuff about, you know, me getting it, you know. So I don't know. say about yonder, but folks, YouTuber the Utilable End, come on, let's...
Man, for real, for capture one, oof. Yikes. It's gotta be something, so... I think I gotta, I don't know. Let's see what I'm gonna get. I don't know what I'm gonna get. Well, I do breakfast, I don't know. MTD just for you. And Jim McCall's. So, yeah. I gotta wash and dry the clothes. I gave my dad some laundry. So yeah, this is gonna be a lot. It's crazy, it's peak. So yeah. Yeah, that's the plan. It's all about the Monday, but then again, probably be weeks or months so we have no results. So. It was Wednesday. I mean, Wednesday is gonna be the perfect fall. High 78 are about close 56 sun. So, oof, that could be a good one. But let's go Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois. I have their information here. It's gonna be lower. Say 1 degrees. That could be fairly kind of cold, but cool there, you know. Gotta be interesting. Oh no, I just don't understand what's going on. That's sad about it, you know, people put blame on me. It's like, what? Why blame on me? I don't get it. Don't understand about it. My dad said, salmon? Salmon, baked beans, and all grown potatoes. They don't even... Gee, ramen noodles are you over there? Well, that's the same, you know. My girlfriend took me to catch you one, or grandma asked that, you know. It's just crazy, you know. I don't wish this hell on nobody. It's like that, you know, got a text early, you know, like around 9 to 10 morning, day AMs, you know, CBS and all of the above. I guess right there, close to do something or whatever. I don't know if they're going to work or not. But that's the same about that, you know. Right, my dad, you know, to avoid them places, you know, like, yeah, I did, you know. I put a stop to it. So yeah. Well, maybe so, you know. It's like that because, you know, I don't know. I guess of jealousy or whatever, however. People are fake news indeed, you know, what you're like. You know, I invented and stuff. I always talk about that, you know, before and stuff like that, you know, how we do everything, you know. Before you do all the bubble, whatever, however. The haters and down the curve. That's something indeed, you know. Before YouTube, people talk about all the situation with YouTube and stuff, and you know, from Spurka 24, from the people newer in the game and stuff like that. And it's kind of eye-opening, see of the view. But Spurka 24, you know, of trust and faith, you know, of the queen, the godmother, you know, of the beginnings of YouTube, of the experiment. And no doubt about it, and it's like 101. Forgot what was it. Man, we can look through it. Channel 101 on Trek TV. Let's go to Trek TV channel 101. The Fizz, yeah, the Fizz. Dead Ghost, yeah, that'd be one. So, yeah. Well, I saw that and like, what the fuck? Mr. Savvy, Core Rooms, SMP Films, Dick Ghostman. So, yeah. But that's the say about that, you know how we do, so. What the fuck? What the hell going on up in this bitch, yo? Crazy. Come on. It's like that, you know, it's just something, you know. But that's the same, you know, all that, what I did. I don't say this is different, you know. You know, high school and all the above, you know how we do. Doing all that. Yonder. So, yeah, it was crazy. And it's like dark days, you know, everybody have dark days. Like here and stuff that you doing all that, Tappy Chicken One, don't know uncertainty and stuff that you know do. That's unbelievable, you know. Somebody could avoid of it and stuff that you don't know. You know, like that, I don't know how it would be my fault. How it would be my fault, you know. I don't get that part, but oh well. Get what you get, I reckon. I don't know. You know about it? I have no idea. That jealousy, you know. But that's to say about that, I guess, you know. I was one of the luckiest and stuff, there, a few. So that's to say about that. With my family, we had that standard situation of it, you know. Childhood, TVs and movies, but, you know, me, I was the first haters and downgrade. Like all that, I hated all that stuff. I don't like that. I want stuff to go quick and all that, but that's the same about that. Even all that kind of slowing, but no doubt about it. All that, it was quick. It's all over with. And it's like that. It's like up here and stuff like that. It's like, what? And it's like up Clay City, Illinois, like banned. It's supposed to be there. It's supposed to be up in Fort Illinois, not supposed to be in Clay City, Illinois. Like what I did back in the day, you know, like shocks and breaks, fuck, all that old stuff, all that stuff, you know, have happened with everything in between, all the talking, the doing, and all the bum.
It's like this, you know, peaches and cream, you know. Remember, YouTubers, you should be 18 years old and adults only. You can't have that peaches and cream and that R&B group anymore. You can't have that anymore. That can't happen. Like Jagged Edge, you know. They can't do that anymore. No. No three. Like me, you know, I just trying to build up and all the above, you know. Even that, you know. Even like that, you know. I thought not gonna do the news, MSN, Google. But that's the thing about that. Why not all the situation, you know, we do. Even that situation, you know. But, you know. But like that, I'm not hurting anybody, you know. Like winning and all that, you know. Of everything between, of all that, you know, with family, childhood, holidays and stuff like that, birthdays. It's like that. I thought we did pretty decent cookouts. Man, no more. Yeah. It's like that, you know. It'd be a real occasion, you know. Well, that's the thing, you know. I'd be up in there, you know. Yeah. So I remember that, riding bikes and walking. Fuck, I mentioned that, you know. I'm not even dead, you know. Walking through, people be like, no damn bear. No damn bear. And, you know, do the cry, do the, you know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I did do that. And that's the thing about that. That's the scary stuff. Like I mentioned before, over and over, of the honesty, the truth and stuff that you know. I'm scared of that, of the fact. So I did it. And I did it, you know. I did all that. I did tons of walking. I rode my bike. It's like that, you know. And people like Sean Spurs for how I get here. But that's the saying about it. I grew up fat, quick, and all the blah. I gotta, you know, move. I gotta go, you know. Blah, 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 blah. It's like that, you know. I had to get out, you know. Had to go, you know. Like that, I had no choices for tons of stuff, you know. No choices for tons of stuff, you know what I mean? Yeah. That's the saying about that, you know. Who wanna, you know, you have, but like that, you know. Be living on streets, homeless. Other alternatives, you know, doing. It's like, okay, I gotta come to 4-0. It's like that, you know. For Illinois, they are loud. They speed. They're saying they can do whatever they want to do. They do, you know, pricing all the above, you know. It's a joke. Like that, you know, I complained. What, you know, my girlfriend tried to catch one, you know, grandma. Come on. Former Walmart don't have shit. Why? What? For real? Yeah. We know better than that. When talk about big time, big city, FML, no, they're Walmart. It's amazing, you know? Yeah. That's like Catcher Gamer from Kotaku said, you know, of the ex-wife said, you know, the bigger the better, you know. That's the saying about it, I guess, you know.
And, you know, talk about BBC and all that, you know. I guess that's true, because bigger, the better. I guess it, you know, it's hits and miss at his Walmart. He don't like Walmart. I don't like Walmart. Okay, Walmart. Don't like that. But, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois. You know, that's a way better than Florida, Illinois. Walmart. It's like that, a challenge of Casual Gamer in Kentucky, you know. I bet his Walmart's better than Florida, Illinois. My Walmart. That's, you know, Clay said Illinois. Yeah, you gotta go there. That's the same, you know. Only Illinois. That gotta be, you know. Because that's a real super Walmart, you know, I would do. A lot of people, you know, said there are no haircut places. I don't know if there are eye places, but 24/7. It's better, I guess, you know, I would do. But Evans, Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana. They have two Walmarts. I think I've been to, I don't know. Yeah, St. Mount Vernon, Illinois, Walmart, and Sam. Oh, no. That's a pretty deep video. A long video, sorry, the first part. No, I can't believe I've done this. Man, I put a show for YouTube and YouTube. So I can apologize for everybody. YouTube and YouTube Land, YouTube, Google, Amazon, iTunes, you know, PlayStation. No, it's for PlayStation 4. Walmart 21, you know, eBay, PayPal, Source of Energy, T-Pay for you, your energy drink, Shadow Kataki, Keen, food product reviewers, Red State Update, YouTube, the Patreon podcast. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, the Goon Mitch. Hey, guys. Nothing. That sucks. Boa. And I try all that, you know. That's not worth it. It's like Windows 10. Oh, well. As of that 1 9 minutes. One. I don't know. See about all that. See what I'm going to do about that. Well, this shot surprised the fuck me. Man, but the thing that's made me go crazy. I'm gonna sleep there. I don't sleep anyway. No, people. I'm sorry. I know. That was too much. MTD. Jay McCausley. Chris. Everybody. You know. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. I wonder about South Park. I wonder if they're gonna go. They're gonna be full beeps this season, this year, but YouTubers and YouTubers must be 18 years old or not old. And I like that, the 13 reason why. They ought to be 18 years old and not old or something. Wouldn't be like the good boys, you know. It's like that, the common sense. It's like that. I like the end and the beginning. Well, just, you know. Before, you know, I guess started to see the series. I like that part, like the end. They got the details and all they've done. You need help, you confuse all that stuff that you know. Do. Well, that's actually Phil. He does a good part like that, too. And know that about all of the stories. The Hong Kong protests, the Amazon fires, and ended Pakistan. Their drama, their troubles. You know, like my dad said, you know, everything is about land. So, yeah. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm afraid to check MSN and Google News. I'm even flip through that. Well, that's probably why. You know, let Essex still do it. Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, Podcast, MSN, and Google. Let them handle it. vehicle. That was the porch, the van, the truck.
Hey, mommy, no. Beep, 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 mommy, beep, 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 beep.
I wonder about that.
YouTube presented YouTube when you're 18 years old and adults on the top down below.
This South Park gonna be full of beeps.
Man, I like that. I love the anti-hero. What about the Purge horror movie stuff like that?
Let's go right there.
When does Stephen King It 2 comes out?
On September 25th, 2017, New Line Cinema announced that the sequel would be released on September 6th, 2019, with Gary Dauberman and Jeffrey Jurgensen writing the script.
Yeah. September 6th.